In this video, we are going to learn how to use or how to analyze data using PivotTables. PivotTables in Microsoft Excel 2016 is found on this part of the menu. You can select the data set that you want by pressing Ctrl plus A, insert, then insert PivotTable. You'll find that if it's not selected, you can still select your data set by clicking inside here, but in most cases, we find it pre-selected. Then we want to place our PivotTable report on a new worksheet. Then click OK. Outside the PivotTable area, the PivotTable field is going to disappear. But if you click in, you'll find that you have the PivotTable fields inside on your right side of Excel. Pick the date into the rows area. Pick if you want a report of both debit, credit, and amount. You can pick the date on the rows area. Then debit goes to the values. Credit goes to the values, and amount goes to the values area. You can group financial data in seconds, minutes, hours, days, months, quarters, and years. Group it by month, then click OK. Then, thank you for watching.